Welcome to the XPOS Merchant Video Tutorial Series. This video is to show you how to activate another new XPOS device under your merchant account. If you have already successfully registered and verified your XPOS merchant account, you don't need to go through the full registration process again. All you need to do is to simply add a new XPOS under your merchant account. Now I'm going to show you how. Step 1. Log in to the merchant portal at merchant.pundix.com. Step 2. On your upper right-hand side, you will see a button, New Store. Click to proceed the new store creation process. Step 3. Fill in the required details and click Add to complete the new store creation process. Now the store number is generated. You can see it in the first row on your store list. Write it down. Later you will need to enter this number when activating your new XPOS device. Step 4. Go to your new XPOS device and turn on the power. You will see the welcome page. Follow the steps to complete the setup by selecting the device language, Wi-Fi network, and entering the store number. This is it. Your another new XPOS is now activated. We hope you find this tutorial is helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below or reach out to our XPOS customer support through support@pundix.com.